Well, we have that the z-score is 0.56, and we want to find out what value corresponds to this in a normal distribution with a mean of 50 and a standard deviation of 10. So here we have our setup. So all we do is multiply 0.56 by 10 and then add 50. So this gives us 55.6. So basically what we did is we took a pretty spread out distribution with mean 190 and standard deviation 36. We converted it to the standard normal distribution with mean of 0 and standard deviation 1. And then we converted that to a normal distribution with mean of 50 and standard deviation 10. So the score for each of these distributions corresponds with the same percentage less than that score. So a score of 210 here, the proportion less is exactly the same as a score of 0.56 here, and that's exactly the same as the proportion less than a score of 55.6 in this distribution. Hopefully that makes sense. And if it doesn't, don't worry. It's going to make more and more sense as you get used to working with normal distributions. And in the next lesson, you're going to learn how to calculate the percentages less than or greater than certain values on the x-axis. Good job!